Here we go with more Banjo-Tooie, and tonight I am starting the stream straight with Banjo-Tooie. Normally what I do is I do this as a bonus after some other run or something, but not tonight. Tonight, we're going straight into it, which means that there's nobody in chat right now. So YouTube, I'm talking to you. You alone. And my wife is laughing at me for basically talking to myself. So, there's that. Oh, I actually wonder what is in these Jinjo houses. Found a black Jinjo. Okay, talk to you. So they're really useless. I wonder if you get like a jiggy from them if you find all the I didn't even check to see if my stream was actually working. So maybe we will have no chatters tonight. So let's see. I want to move on to the next area. I'm kind of feeling good about where we got with Witchy World. Oh, that's Bottle's house. That was really sad. I'm not going back there. That'll be an awkward conversation. What's interesting about the overworld in this game is that it's really more like an overworld. It's outside. It's not just the castle. Let's see if we keep moving from here. That's really good. What was down there? It's a Kazooie face. I remember this. But what? How do I do it? Yo, nice mint! I didn't realize SwitchCon was in LA. So that will be lots of fun for you. Oh! Alright, now it'll be a while before I can get another one. Okay, cool. So this is where we go. What? No. I did not touch each other. I don't have Periscope, Mint, but I hope you have a great time all the same. I believe there is something I opened up. Hey, Kina. He crashed his face. Oh no, I laughed at him and I almost fell off. Chuffy? Makes room for Chuffy. Chuffy is gonna be epic, guys, when we get him going. Mumbo out in the wild, huh? I can have Chuffy come here? That's gonna be cool. And so I'm gonna have to figure out how to use the ice axe for stuff. There's a Mumbo. I bet he needs one of those jumbo globos too. Yo, I'm Oh, it sounds like maybe just a regular Globo for him. Well, after I learned my lesson in Witchy World, I'm gonna double check this whole area. Oh, no, that's the... No! One guy is just wrecking me there. Right over there. Some other world. There's some other Banjo-Kazooie under cliff things. To ye lagoon. Jolly Roger's Lagoon. Fun for all the family. Unless your father's family. Jolly Roger's Lagoon. Let's see what's in here. A jiggy! Pano's Emporium. Who's this laughing person? A globo! That's Pano, I guess. Circa Banjo-Kazooie. How much is it? Will you be able to eat it all? Is that a good price? Oh, it's Squib! Fun for the whole family, they said. Was Jolly Roger Bay? Is that Mario 64 or is that Banjo-Kazooie? That's Mario 64. What was it, Rusty Bucket Bay? Is Jolly's. Rusty Bucket Bay, I think, is Banjo-Kazooie. I cannot recall my game stage names. Get up there! Get up there! Thank you. Town layer proprietor who slowly harbors our town. Kazooie is very insensitive. A vicious sea demon. Mola's dug. I know. Treasure Trove Cove. Yeah, I remember Treasure Trove Cove. I was thinking of the big ship. So Jolly Roger Bay is SM64. I was right. My initial instincts. The Salty Seaman's Shanty. Felt awkward saying that. Seasickness. Yes. There's a thing in there. I want this move. Sorry, buddy. Sub aqua. Yep, there we go. I figured that was coming. So I can use that in the mine prospector city. I'm not a nice bear. It was a brand new door. Now it's not. Hi, Twig. Salty dumplings, toad in the hole, and sea man's surprise. Don't think we want to know what any of that is. Doing well, sir, doing well. How about yourself? Okay, so something is up there. Oops, exit. Mumbo. Already got a Globo. I think I'd rather wait to visit him until I know where to take it. It's a good game. Wave racer here. Oh, that's a doubloon. Get the thing. 20 for that GB. Turtle View Cave? Let's look at the wave racer. This guy. Are you going, me arties? Feel you, Glover. Yes, I have one. I would like your possession. Off to Charlie's for the night. Wahey! Hey, wahey! Bah! What do I do? Can I take this out? Probably. As I've learned. Jaja! Run on water with this. Goldfish hold the secret to fast swimming, according to legend. Hey, what's up, Luke? Ooh, I can go up here. Oh, we already almost have the green family. That's good to know. Whey! Alright, Turtle View Cave. Oh, I still have to do whatever it is with that, doubloons? We are indeed rich. Flea girl. Alright, so there's gonna be a split up pad. We need to bring Kazooie back into the cage. Alright. Okay, is that a Mumbo down there? That is a Mumbo. Huh. Good to know. These guys doing with their ball. Piggles. Wait, what's wrong with his arm? Oh! Oh. If I go in there, do I get to grow a third arm too? It's worth it for the treasure. This is not safe. What if I go like right in this? No ill effects. I'm literally Professor X. Something or other. It'd be really useful. Speedruns would be no problem at all. Rattly double jumps would be no problem. Doubloons! Yo, I can almost afford that jiggy. Just rolling in cash. Come on, up, yo, up, on. Adjusts his. What is that that he's wearing? It's like a bird's nest. I wouldn't think that would make for comfortable pants. Is he gonna raise the water level?
Jinjo!
Oxygenated water from the sun. Sounds helpful. I keep wanting to roll with Mumbo. Shoes will help me run across the water, so let's just go grab them. Wait, this is Jolly's. No.
Two of two! We got all the orange Jinjos! What does it mean? A thing is happening!
Oh, going to the Jinjo house! Poor Gray Jinjo family. What? I got the Jiggy straight away. I did it! So where did that Jiggy count? Not for here, as I would have expected. Okay, it counts for the Isle of Hex. Nice. Oh no! I will dive in the oxygenated water, so now we can buy that other. Good, I'm really glad they're not gonna make me go to the Orange Jinjo house. Oh. Hello, ominous pit. Hi, Paco. I saw that you were lurking. You are certainly welcome to lurk. But greetings, salutations, regards, all the same. Back to where I just was. I totally got turned around, didn't I? Yes. That is not a friend. Looks like a ghost. Oh, he's got a paper in him. There's another giant Kazooie thing. Get off of me, Puffer! That's like that boss in DK Returns. No, Tropical Freeze. Oh, it's Xander! Xander, I realized you sent me a tweet to go look at something of yours that you made a little while ago, and I forgot. So I still need to do that. I'm not ignoring you. But thank you for the host. One of those worlds that's too big and confusing with lot and not of cool landmarks. Well, that's a great endorsement. Pterodactyl Land is a bad world? Aww. I didn't even know there was a Pterodactyl Land, but that sounds amazing. But apparently it's lame. Alright, where are we? What's around? Ooh. Jiggly. Alright, so that's not it. Worth a try. I got that sorted out. Jollies. There's gotta be something in here. Is that not a good idea? To do the gunpowder? There doesn't seem to be a good way to get up there. Doesn't make platforms. Okay. Puffer fish with a note. Did I find any notes in Witchy World? Cheeto pages. I don't know that I remember them. So I've found two Kazooie doors. The basement I can't do anything in. The Jiggy that I can't get to. The good news is, I missed your octopus with the beak. You, not a friend, clearly. Atlantis. Ah! That's not good. Kazooie door. Alright, let's think. Well, I can buy that jiggy now, so let's go do that just to get it out of the way. Banjo-Kazooie. That's crazy. Oh, I haven't even really looked at this town centerpiece. Something significant that I'm missing. Oh, that's gross. A good place for a Jinjo. Found all the orange ones already. Minjo. Is that what they're called? Minjos? sludge? Can those kids swim again? Yeah, I think he's gone. Yep, he's gone. Oh, I cleaned the water. Look, it's pristine. Giant teddy bear. I want it. So does that mean there's another part to this power plant? Or sewage plant? Get out of here, Minjo. Okay. Where are you hiding still? Oh, it's still too cold. Kazooie has no shame. So... somehow I get on the roof. I'm still missing something over here. I have a feeling this, not much of this level is done in the speedrun because of the swimming. That's just my guess. Stick. Yo, stick. Okay, there's another one. That one has a jiggy in it. Dang, these guys get better and better. Globo. That means what's her buckets around somewhere here. There she is.
Oh! I said there she is, and the very next thing on our TV was Michael Scott saying, there she is. I kid you not. Oh! Predictive speaking, I am one with Michael Scott. We've watched this so many times that my subconscious B for Sonic. This could be fun.
Thank you.
once again very lost, very confused. This is my way out. Can I kill the octopus guy? Guess that was another octopus guy. Okay, well, if I can freeze them, I want to go back and try to freeze the other one. Too much longer tonight. Box. Get in there. It does end up in some pretty weird places. Okay, what is with these Kazooie like areas? It's like the fourth one. Stop! Davy Jones's locker. Ah. Grant Kirkhope, the composer of the game. Connell is probably like something Sutherland. I bet you these people were all involved. Oh, I found an area. That's good to know. Pollington. Where did I just come from? There it is. No. That was not immensity. Thank you. really gotta figure out how to open up those. Get up the stairs. Banjo-Kazooie. Suppose I don't know. Who's that grubby looking guy? Same game as the other day. Banjo-Tooie. I don't know, guys. You missed the beginning of this stage, and I'm actually probably getting pretty close to done for the night. So that's about it. I'm kind of trying to figure out what to do here under the water. These Kazooie things that are everywhere are throwing me off too. Okay. So I think I've found all of the of those things. So I think I can do a lot in these areas as Banjo-Kazooie. Still don't know what to do with the invisible fish see-through guys. Get in that house! I don't like this level. I definitively do not like this level. It's too slow paced. There was some cool stuff above the water, but under the water, not a fan. Not a fan under the water. Kanata, thank you, sir, for the host. Much appreciated. I've had some dropped frames, but nothing that looks maybe out of the ordinary. So is there another kind of egg then? That's what this tells me. Is that there's a fifth kind of egg. And I need to have it to access those things. This is the Kazooie again. No, this is this temple. Let's go in here. Just see what's happening. We're getting buffering. Alright, I'll probably call it soon then. These guys are enemies. Jinjo! That bad, huh? Alright, I like that I'm coming out to the overworld here. Or not the overworld, but sea bottom. Maybe 2 or 3 minutes. What? So that just takes me back over here again. That was just like an alternate route. Let's see if this guy does anything. This Banjo-Kazooie. Then I'm out of here. He doesn't hurt me. Gosh, did I just go through him? Is there nothing? Yeah, I'm inside the fish's eye. Alright, there's really not a lot I can really do here, guys. So I'm just gonna have to, I think I'm gonna have to call it for today. Is that anything? Sound effects. So that's it for today. We got some decent exploring done in Jolly Roger Lagoon. Not really much real progress, though. I'd love to kind of get this place figured out a little more, but we'll have to wait till next time. So, without further ado, farewell. God bless, take care. Hope to see you next time.